right, so there's a new project coming out on Netflix India. This is titled Karma Age in Bollywood. So I'm assuming this project is about like certain actors and actresses trying to make it big in Bollywood with all these auditions and casting. So very interesting. I would love to see, like, I love seeing stuff like this. So hopefully this project is good. So that being said, let's take a look. Freaking far from coming. Yo, they attend like funerals like crazy. Dia Mirza too old? Oh wow. What is this, a series or a movie? This guy was our man. He's been saving company's financials for many years. But a bony egg, we are like, all thanks to you. Dude, I'm watching this. Is that Laura Dutta? She's in this too? Wow. Secondary. Yeah, Dia Mirza, yep. That's horse crap though. Damn, he's kicking ass. Call my agent Bollywood. Alright, let's go. This is coming out. October 29th. Dude, I cannot wait to watch this. I cannot wait to see how they talk about this. I was not expecting to see a lot of cameos from like other actors. Jackie Shroff is in this. I believe I saw Laura Dutta. She was in this too. Dia Mirza, she was in this too. Farhad Khan, of all people, speaking at a funeral. Dude, what is up with like all these celebrities attending like all these funerals? Like, it's insane. But yeah, like this looks really good. I would definitely love to see the behinds making of like how like all like Bollywood is out. I wonder if they're going to touch on nepotism. They haven't spoken about it in the trailer, but I wonder if they're going to talk about that. But overall, this looks really good. I'm definitely going to be watching this when this comes out. But guys, leave your comments below, like and subscribe, follow me on Instagram, Sean_Tech_. Check out.